Hi guys, Chris from NGKN Music, welcome to my YouTube channel. As many of you know, I have done a lot of reactions about Filipino singers because a lot of them are extremely talented, have a very particular voice and talent. And many of you wrote to me about the Philippines Idol 2019. And I'm very curious about it because the name that came very often on the comment section below of each of my videos was Gabriel Juancho, Juancho, I don't know how you pronounce his name, but it doesn't matter. Gabriel is his first name. So there's his audition, viewed almost 5 million times and liked 80,000 times. So I'm very excited about it. So let's check it out and talk about it along the way.
Gabriel, para may hatienda.
23 po.
23 yes, years po. Old. Taga saan ka?
Taga Olonga po.
Ano bang kakantahin mo?
I'm singing po Your Man by Josh Turner.
Good luck to you.
Thank you so much.
I speak a mix of English and different languages at the same time.
Baby, lock the door and turn the light down low. Put some music on that's soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long.
That's really
what?
Low.
Never felt a feeling quite this strong. I can't believe how much it turns me on just to be your man.
Yeah, his low register is absolutely brilliant. I'm kind of waiting what he's doing in the higher register, but the low register is beautiful.
I hope you understand. I can't believe how much it turns me on just to be your man.
Right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.
God bless you. Masaya ako sa performance mo. You look great. You seem very confident. You're talented. Sobrang good vibes yung performance mo. And I just like to say thank you na magaling ka mag-English. Job so much easier today. Thank you very much.
Parang nakikiliti ako every time.
All right, the rest is not going to be in English, so I won't understand it. But it's always funny when the juries are saying like, oh, thank you for coming today. It's like, I always kind of find it funny. But anyway, I know that song because it's a guy from, I think, American Idol. It was a black guy singing that song. I don't know if it was American Idol or X Factor. And I very much remember that very low register for the very beginning coming with a vocal fry almost, and it's incredible. It's very, very low, man. That register is very male register. I don't sing that low. I never tried to do it because my music is more a rock metal from the 80s. You can check out a few of my songs if you want to on my YouTube channel. And but yeah, that low register, that's what impresses a lot of people, because it starts, yeah, it's right from the start, starting with that very particular register and beautiful tone. So that's definitely his strength that fits to this song. So it will be very interesting to follow him and to listen to other songs, because most of the songs are not with that low register. So I think he really needs to have a very strong mix and upper register to be able to compete with the rest of the contestants. I know none of them yet, but you know, like the money notes are the high notes, you know? And if you're following Dimash, like as I do, and many other singers we've been talking to, or you can have talent like Casey Tandingan, who has a very different way of interpreting songs, and she's bringing something new on the table. His stuff is the low register, works for some songs, but 90% of the time won't do the trick. So I really hope for him that he has a great mix and a great upper register to be able to kill it with different songs, interpretations, and for his future in this Idol Philippines. So I wish him the best, Gabriel. Well done. It's beautifully interpreted. And by the way, like just the last note when you're just doing this ooh at the end, it was out of tune, but who cares? It was the end of the song. You've done it with a smile. It was just the end, so who cares? His tone and his pitch were perfect, almost perfect. It's never perfect, but you couldn't hear something that bothered you. It was beautifully done. Not sure yet about his upper register yet, but yeah, I'm very curious to follow him and to see what he's gonna do next. So thank you very much for proposing me that video. It was pretty cool. So I shall see you on the next video. I'm gonna follow up maybe some different Philippine idols and follow these auditions with you guys. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. Thank you very much for watching this video with me. I shall see you on the next video. Chris from Mangy Kid Music signing out. Cheers.